level. Play.
Previously in October, where the Indonesians also won it in three games. I think they played a good campaign. Hirota to injury. Maya Matsumoto, her partner also out with injury. And it's also something that, in my opinion, helps produce strong women's doubles players. Both players here play for Unisys. Same team as Arisa Higashino.
Lots of tournaments, hence their ranking as well. That's 32 in the world.
That's because in Japan there's this policy that they select four women's doubles. In this women's doubles. It's difficult to recognize the coaches with the mask. Well, after the Olympics, that there was, I suppose, a little bit of a disappointment for them. Holds true. I'm not sure it does. It was a few samples that I made this evaluation from. The Indonesian Badminton Festival shortly, because from my information, there's not going to be any spectators in Bali, unfortunately.
It's a real shame, isn't it? Because they just bring so much, don't they? Particularly, as you say, the Indonesians. The most.
Seems they practices up to the large events with the sound of Indonesian spectators in coming out of the loudspeakers.
In points to eight in their favour.
Knee brace, the knee brace there. Deception. Excellent. In the not so distant future, because Gracia Pauli has hinted that it was her last UB Cup campaign that she played in Aarhus this year. And there's UB Cup already in May 2022. apparently. Shot there. I like the steep one from Nakanishi. It's really, really tough to open up the Indonesian defense. Oh, hey. Make sure that you don't give opportunities away. Today, earlier on, qualified for the final, so she could face her in. Whether it's better to.
Nicely, Chisato Hoshi and Oi.
It's a Japanese player who hit the net court in Iwanaga. Shot.
Euros final coming through. 17 and 16 after.